Ending on a cultural note this midday, we're going to go to Brussels. That's where an original cover of the famous comic TinTin was sold for, get this, 2.5 million euros. It was sold at one of the most prestigious antique fairs in Europe. The purchase price for the print, which dates from 1942, confirmed the comic strip's continuing popularity among art collectors worldwide.